Let's go, Kylo.
Got away.
Let's go. Y'all ready for the water cold? Y'all gonna be sick. Turn the water off, Kylo. Keep going. Push all the way down. Here, take your towel. Get off.
She's gonna take it. Alright, mate?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go to my favorite school.
Try yourself off.
Bye, dude.
Yeah.
Get off the floor, sit on the bed.
Tell her upstairs. We should get out that window.
I don't know about you guys, but I have chills tonight. I've been waiting for this moment for a long, long time, as has the WWE Universe. Finally, things are going to get settled.
Scores will be settled, bodies will be broken, and dominance will be established.
And it all starts right now.
Yeah. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Cuba, weighing in at 215 pounds, one half of the Azrael.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
The champ's game plan here?
I don't think so, Michael. If I know him, he sees this match as just another opportunity to prove he is the most dominant force in all of the WWE.
His opponent from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, Bobby
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
And I'd also add that he's anything but timid when it comes to being inside that ring.
Good, because the moment you show even an ounce of apprehension, you're gonna find yourself in big trouble.
And we're ready to go, folks. And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete. Elusive movement there.
No one's backing down here. What an impasse. Working for control. Controlling the tempo.
Nothing fancy here.
Is right.
Away slam! You guys are so cute. Had it scouted. Bang! Tombstone and route.
Lung blower!
Wow.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it. This is all about skill, determination, and power.
Controlling the tempo. Oh, nasty impact.
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now. We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here.
In full control.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
In full control, working for control. He might have been waiting on that one. Hackenschmidt bite! Hackenschmidt bite! Oh man, spine-crushing impact.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Uh-oh, submission move. Into an armbar! Submission move locked in!
He's just a...
Whoa, he works his way out.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Hell's Gate! Hell's Gate!
This is real bad.
The Goga Plata's locked in.
Fighting.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
Yikes. Flying clothesline right on point.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah.
It's gonna take more than that.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Great reversal. Sister Abigail!
Can he put this one away?
And the pinfall gets him the win. Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, Azrael!
Big victory for him here in this one.
At the risk of getting ahead of myself, if this guy keeps winning matches like that, we better reserve some room for him in the Hall of Fame.
And the crowd here tonight still in awe over that great match.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Extreme Hardcore Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 479 pounds, Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Introducing the champions at a combined weight of 965 pounds. They are the Family.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
The tag team champions have discussed everything it will take
to keep their titles here tonight. The time to execute that game plan is here now.
Big matchup for these tag titles underway.
As a former NXT tag champ, if I could have another tag title match, I'd probably choose a challenge for these.
With me as your tag team partner, right, Corey?
Almost, if you met anyone but you.
What's this? Michinoku driver!
Absolutely planted.
Nice kick out.
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh. Oh, what a headbutt.
On the mark.
Hooked up and boom, backdrop suplex.
On a high angle, right across the shoulders.
He's in big trouble. A back suplex. Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Inching closer to his partner here.
You can talk about being close all you want, Cole, but unless you're talking about horseshoes or hand grenades, it means nothing.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you. Right to the side of the face.
It's not looking good for Jey Uso here.
Well, it's not dire consequence.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Not yet. Too early.
Big boot.
Looking to make a much-needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Getting closer now.
You don't get much closer than this, Michael.
And gets the tag. Snap suplex.
Oh, no. He's starting to get heated. Guys, there's a very good chance this escalates.
High crotch locked in. Boom, teardrop suplex.
Highly effective.
And more to come. Ooh. Turn your lights out.
Axe handle finds its target.
Right to the gut.
Jimmy Uso beginning to look a little weak out there.
He's not looking good, and at this point, he has no option but to make it to his corner and get his partner in there.
Big move coming. Gut-wrench suplex.
Making it look easy.
For the win to retain the championship.
Jimmy Uso kicks out quickly.
He just powered out there, Cole.
He's in full control now. In the face.
Back now inside the ring.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
W.
The referee's three count ends this one. And there's your winner, folks.
And at this point, I think it's safe to wonder if the champ will ever lose the gold.
That'll do it for this tag team championship match. Thanks for watching.
An event synonymous with pageantry and supreme athleticism. This is WrestleMania.
The spectacle, the grandeur, the magnificence of our business is on full display tonight, and I couldn't be prouder to be calling it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Nonstop Global WCCW Championship.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
But guys, is he ready mentally for this huge opportunity in front of him here?
Well, he doesn't look too intimidated right now, Cole. So, yeah, I'd say he's more than ready to take on this challenge.
We get started here. Let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there is no way we crown a new champion tonight.
And Byron, you simply cannot deny the magnitude of this match right here.
Well, the interest level always seems to kick up a notch whenever the title's on the line. But tonight, given who the champ is defending against, seems to come with even more intrigue.
Introducing the challenger from Milan, Italy, weighing in at 242 pounds. And introducing the champion from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 250 pounds. He is the Helen.
You win this title, you are primed for big things.
Feel history can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
They're struggling for control right now, controlling the tempo.
Power slam.
Look at this. Snap suplex. Great agility there.
Ooh, targeting the back of the neck.
Ooh. pinfall at this point.
Not even close.
A neck breaker.
Oh, well-measured strike.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Here we go.
Nice backbreaker.
What's he got in mind? Oh, what a backbreaker.
Man, just ugly impact.
Boom! He's definitely being the aggressor here.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Uh-oh, got him in the sleeper. Is he gonna pass out?
This might be it. And he breaks the hold.
But look at him, still trying to catch his breath.
Evading possible disaster there.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Stuck on the apron.
Neck breaker. The champ looking worn out.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Ah, look at this. Oh, spinning arm breaker. Knife edge chop. Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Hoist it up.
Feast your eyes.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Oh, this isn't good. This does not look good.
It's all downhill from here. Stalking their opponent.
Oh, my.
Don't do this.
And he's heading back in. I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Two. Goozled up. This is not going to end well.
Oh, a three.
What a shot.
Looking helpless right now. For the finish.
Spear! Spear! Cover for the championship!
One, two, three. He's got to be running on empty at this point.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
He's not looking good here, guys. Ah, kick! Nasty kick. Kick right in the midsection. He's just dominating at this point.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
Just ruthless.
Uh-oh, got him in the sleeper. Is he gonna pass out? Fighting for survival. I can't believe it. He broke the hold.
And just in the nick of time, Cole, his face was turning all sorts of colors.
Devastating elbow. He has him right where he wants him. Up across the shoulders.
Feast your eyes. Gonna see a new champ.
Can the second time do it?
Watch this here. Beautiful suplex. Oh, and a stomp.
Just despicable menacing.
Ouch.
Punishing the human body.
Gets him with a counter. And here we go.
Down with a face buster. I think the champ's got it. The pitfalls of gravity, Michael.
Hooked up.
Across the top. Down into the Falcon Arrow.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Oh, my God. Moonsault!
You see that height.
Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker. He has something big planned. Nice backbreaker. This can't hold well.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
That was both a quick and powerful strike, guys.
His offense is on point right now.
Just producing an onslaught.
Ah, look at this. Wow. Spinning arm breaker. Once more, setting it up.
The title might change hands.
Will the second time do the trick?
Oh, here we go.
Exploder suplex.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam.
You guys are so cute.
Are we about to see it again? Gonna see a new champ.
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those. Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Oh, my God. Moonsault!
You see that height.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Oh, look out.
All the way. What impact.
He's lining him up. There! Out with the championship on the line.
One, two, three.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win. Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Your winner here in this singles match.
I don't know who's more surprised to see the champion go down. me or this capacity crowd.
That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments and memories that will last a lifetime. I'm so glad we all got to be a part of it.